Should undocumented immigrants also be able to get subsidized health care?
If they are working in the United States of America and they are paying taxes, they should have access to health care. They should have access to what everybody else has access to.
This most is important every undocumented thing to do, worker?
No, it depends. Not all undocumented workers are working. You say on every undocumented worker.